shells left. Three shells left. I'm out.
Alex, we're getting close to the vault now. You're not going to have many more chances to use your resin.
Good point. I'll see if there are any upgrades I can use.
I can't believe my pistol's made it this far.
I was thinking about giving it to Gordon.
Now that is upgraded.
Three cells left.
Thank you.
Three left. Thank you. Those beams are coming from the top of this tower, right?
Yeah, that's right.
There's a control room.
I see it. We're almost there.
Left. Last four.
Alex, you there?
Yeah, Dad.
It looks like you will be able to get into the vault from up there. There's a terminal that extends the bridge to the entrance.
What's the security like inside?
I got it all laid out in front of me, and I tell you, there is security. But I've never seen anything like it. It doesn't make any sense.
I guess I'll have to improvise.
Don't worry, honey. I'll figure it out.
Alex, dead ahead. Those controls dock the vault to the station.
On it. All right. Here we go. Time to go rescue the savior of humanity.
You know, honey, you haven't been doing too bad yourself. Earth could have used you in the Seven-Hour War.
Maybe we'd have lasted eight. All right. Looks like the bridge is fully extended. Just need to gently dock the vault to the bridge.
How hard can that be?
Oh, God.
Okay, well, one of these has to bring in the vault for docking. Right? Right?
Almost certainly.
Maybe?
No, not that one. Alex, the bridge isn't moving. Why isn't the bridge not moving?
I know. Russ, I can see it not moving. Okay, definitely not.
That is not good. Ugh.
Thank you.